Hello children, once again back to your virtual English classes. Let us begin with the second chapter of the supplementary reader book, that is Moments, and the name of the chapter is The Adventures of Toto. The name only suggests the chapter is going to be quite interesting. It is about a monkey whose name was Toto and is written by Ruskin Bond. Ruskin Bond is an Indian writer of British descent. And he was famous for children literature and was awarded Padma Shri and Padma Bhushan. His writing style is quite stylish and catchy. The main characters of the story are Toto, the naughty monkey, around whom the story revolves, grandfather, who loved animals a lot and was having a zoo at his home, a mini zoo. Narrator, that is Ruskin Bond, grandmother, who was very fussy about animals and did not like animals at all, and a ticket collector. Let us begin with the chapter, The Adventures of Toto by Ruskin Bond. The grandfather bought Toto from a tonga driver for a sum of 5 rupees. Why he bought? Because he was attracted by the sparkly eyes of the monkey. The monkey was quite pretty and his bright eyes sparkled with mischief. Then he had pearly white teeth and his fingers were quick and wicked. Along with all this, he was having a long tail which added to his good looks. And this all attracted grandfather, and grandfather brought the monkey from the tonga driver, and then he has brought that monkey home. And the presence of the monkey was disclosed to the writer, that is Ruskin Bond. But the presence of monkey was kept as a secret from the grandmother, because grandmother was very fussy and did not like animals at all. Now this grandfather and writer has left the monkey in a room, and they have tied it with the peg which was fastened in the wall and left him there, and then they went to other room. But to their surprise, when they returned back, they found the peg was loosened from the wall and all the ornamental papers which were there on the wall were torn by the monkey. Not only this, the school blazer of the writer was also torn into pieces. The author was really worried. He thought that grandmother is going to scold him. But grandfather was not at all stressed. He was very happy to see the monkey's performance. He thought the monkey is quite active, and if a little time was given to him, he will stitch all those pieces into a rope and jump out of the window. So he was quite happy about his choice. But the problem was that the next day he has to go to Saharanpur in order to collect his pension. And as the presence of monkey was kept as a secret from grandmother, so grandfather has to take that monkey along with him. He took a canvas bag and kept the monkey inside it, and then he went on the platform. And there, what happened? The monkey was rolling inside the bag. So that bag became the attraction center for all the people who were there on the platform. But when grandfather reached the turnstile and showed his ticket, the ticket collector was surprised because this Toto has lifted his head out of the bag and gave the ticket collector a broad grin. The ticket collector said, "Are you having a dog with you, sir?" Grandfather said, "No, it's not a dog, it's a monkey." But the ticket collector said, "You have to pay for it a sum of 3 rupees. Grandfather paid 3 rupees for the monkey, but he was quite honest. He was having a pocket tortoise in his pocket. He took out the tortoise and asked, "Would you like to take some money for this also, because you are charging for all animals?" The ticket collector was feeling as if he has won something great. He said, "No, no, we are charging only for quadrupeds. This you can take along with you." Now, when he returned back home, the presence of Toto was being disclosed to grandmother also. And this Toto became the part of mini zoo of grandfather. There were squirrel, a pair of squirrel was there, and a pair of rabbit was there. Then a tortoise was there, goat was there, a donkey was there named Nana, and this monkey. Nana and Toto never became friends because Toto was creating trouble for Nana always. So they never became friends. During winter's time, this monkey Toto loved to have a warm water bath, and he was quite clever. He first touched the water with his finger. When he found that the water was lukewarm, then he went inside the water and enjoyed the warm water bath. One day what he was doing? One day he sat in the water which was boiling in the kettle because he was feeling cold. But suddenly when the temperature of the stove was raised, the water became a little hot. Again he came out. Then again he sat inside the kettle when he started feeling cold. Suddenly grandmother came there and saw him inside the kettle. He just removed him outside the kettle, otherwise he would be half boiled in the kettle. He was so naughty. One day grandmother has cooked pulao for afternoon meal, and she has put that pulao in a dish, and that dish was kept on the table. Now this monkey came, Toto came, and started eating rice. As soon as grandmother saw that monkey, grandmother just shouted, and the monkey threw a plate at grandmother. Now she just stopped. Suddenly the writer's aunt came, and then she also tried to stop the monkey, but the monkey threw a glass of water at her face. And finally came grandfather, but the monkey has taken the dish of plow and jumped outside the window and sat in the jackfruit tree the whole afternoon, eating each grain of rice until the whole pulao dish was finished. He was continuously eating it, each and every grain of rice he was enjoying. But when that pulao was finished, in order to take revenge from grandmother as she shouted on him, he threw the dish from the top of the tree, and the dish was broken. Now the grandfather was not so rich. He could not afford frequent loss of dishes as well as loss of clothes. So he decided that he will return this monkey to the tonga driver. He found the tonga driver and returned the monkey back to him, but for a sum of 3 rupees. So he was in a great loss because he has brought the monkey for 5 rupees and sold it in 3 rupees. So that is all about Toto. Hope so you have understood it and you have enjoyed it. Goodbye.